Minister Cravinho, once again, welcome to Jakarta. It is truly an honor for me to receive the first visit of Portuguese Foreign Minister to Indonesia in more than a decade. And your visit creates a new momentum for our two countries to further strengthen bilateral relations. Our bilateral meeting concluded on a positive note, and I express sincere thanks for Minister Cravinho's visit.